Yeah, kia ora. We're here at Kaitepeka. This is the kitchen area. It's where they do all the prepping, all the dishes. Tea's over there. Meat cleaver's there. All their baking over here. Their peeling of the eriwais. That's one freezer. And out there is where they do all the cutting of the meat. They do all the other prepping. This is where they cook all their boiled food. Then we go around this way. That's the oven. That's going into the kitchen. Then we go out to the dining room area. This is the dining room at here Kaitepeka. That's all the young ones that have been helping me set the tables this morning.
No, out. Out. If I should know better than that, you kids.
Right, I'm at the back of the hall of Kaitepeka dining room. This is the kids' table. When the hangi comes out, well then all these tables will be full of food. And these are all the where the visitors all sit. There's all the young boys, they're all setting up the tables. Smile, guys. This is where all the whānau pani is, up this side. The whānau pani are families. The immediate family all sit up this end. And then we have your main table here. Go along the main table. Okay. That's all your seafood chowder, your raw mussels, raw fish, trifles, pasta salad, coleslaw. You got steam pudding and custard, cream. Smoked snapper, and you have oysters. So we'll go along the table here. You got fruit, drinks. So this is how it looks from the main table. It's all the young ones all waiting to be trolleys going to be loaded. Then we come through to the bread area, where all the bread's kept. And then this is the other freezer. And that's looking from the other end of the kitchen, down towards the potato room. This is the girls in the storeroom. Where all the cutlery, plates, and all the milk, shopping and all that are all kept in the cupboards and shelves. Then we got the washing machine to do the tea towels, your toaster, all the tea towels are in there, as well as on this shelf here.
You've got a dishwasher right here. Then you've got a rinse where they rinse all the dishes. Then they wash them all over here in these four tubs. Then they pass them over to here where they stack them up, and everyone stands on this side, dries them, and then puts them onto these trolleys. These tables are all set, ready to be ready to be for the hangi to come out. And that's it for now.